The Greymouth CBD became a ghost town today, while police and fire services closed off streets as ferocious winds downed power lines, ripped off several roofs, and flung debris down the streets. Houses on several roads around the region had to be evacuated during the day. Two of Greymouth's largest fishing boats, Ocean Odyssey and Moonshadow, tried to cross the bar this morning, with one very nearly being slammed into the rocks. Rudy Adrian, The South Today.